Welcome! This time, we, the Plex-Earth team, would like to show you how easy it is to accomplish one of the main features of Plex-Earth 5D, the ability to import satellite and aerial imagery. Together, we are going to witness the capability of importing high-quality, up-to-date imagery from a number of providers we have available straight into your CAD's environment within minutes. This can be done by either using the command Quick View or Import Imagery Mosaic. And in this video, we are about to present both of them to you. So, let's start! In order to begin, please remember, we need to have an already georeference project like this one. If you do not have an already georeference project, don't hesitate to check out the related tutorials available in our website. Having georeference completed, we can now move on to utilize the Quick View command first. A Quick View image is a one-tile dynamic image whose resolution is automatically calculated by the software to instantly cover the whole extent of a specified area with a single tile. We can specify the extents of the area of interest in two ways. The first way, by rectangle, is the manual way to insert a dynamic image that will contain your desired area. The second way, by viewport, is the automatic way to insert a dynamic image by covering the whole extent of the current viewport of the CAD's workspace. Let's choose the first option and specify our area of interest. Then, we simply wait for the image to fetch. The zoom level was automatically set to 17. The viewport can be altered according to one's needs by zooming in or out in the drawing and then updating the quick view accordingly. To update the quick view, we can either click on this button or by specifying an area. As you can see, by changing our drawing's zoom level, the quality of the viewport changes. The zoom level now is 20. Moreover, the default imagery provider can be changed by selecting the preferred one through the Quick View palette. This allows us to choose the best dataset for our case by checking the best alternatives very quickly. Let's choose hexagon. Allow a few seconds for the Quick View to fetch, and now we'll be able to see the difference between the two imagery providers. Let's zoom out so we can again occupy the whole extent of our area of interest. Choose Google Maps as the imagery provider and click here to update the quick view. This tool is especially helpful if you would like to get a good and quick preview of the images or for small areas. If we want to cover larger areas with a specific zoom level, we will need to cover our area with multiple tiles of high-quality imagery, thus creating a mosaic. So, let's move on to the next step of imagery import through Plex-Earth 5D, which is the procedure of mosaic creation. Of course, if we are satisfied with the quality level of the imagery that we have in our quick view, it is also possible to create a mosaic directly through the same palette by utilizing the Create Mosaic button. In this case, Plex-Earth will automatically adapt the zoom level and imagery provider of the current quick view when importing the mosaic for the whole extent of our project. Another way to import imagery mosaic, to directly do so, is by visiting the imagery panel of Plex-Earth 5D and selecting the Import Imagery Mosaic command. Then, we'll be prompted to pick our desired way of specifying the imagery cover area. Before picking between the provided options, we can choose the preferred imagery provider and set how to determine the quality from the bottom left part of the window. Let's select Nearmap as our preferred imagery provider. We can choose to set the quality to either automatic, which allows Plex-Earth to calculate the optimal number of tiles for you, or custom, to manually specify image quality. Let's set it to custom. Now, we can go ahead and pick our desired way of specifying the imagery cover area. The first method of selecting our desired area is by specifying it in our drawing. By clicking on this command, we will be prompted to define the extents of our imported imagery by either specifying the first and corner points of our rectangle or using a polyline in our drawing. The second method of specifying our area is by selecting a place mark, path, or polygon in Google Earth. In this case, all we need to do is simply create a place mark, copy it, and by clicking this command, Plex-Earth 5D will automatically commence the mosaic creation process. We'll choose the first one. Once this setup is complete, and define our desired image resolution, we can finally capture our images. And here it is! We can of course get rid of the grid lines which outline the imagery tiles that were imported. Let's zoom in a little closer and observe how our mosaic differs from the quick view we fetched earlier. The quality of imagery that Plex-Earth 5D offers, as you can see, can get extremely high. Moreover, the imagery is aligned, georeferenced, and available straight into your CAD environment. And this is one of the pieces of magic that Plex-Earth allows you, the user, to have on your fingertips. The power to import high-quality imagery, fast and easy.